Lipedema is fat accumulating in the body, often in the legs and in the arms. It is a disease, but it's often misdiagnosed or written off as something else. This next Ask the Medical Expert has been sponsored by Laser Lipo and Vein Center. And joining me now are Dr. Thomas Wright and Crystal Billings, who is also a patient. Guys, thanks so much for being here with us today.
Thank you. Thank you so much for having
us. Absolutely. And again, this is something that is often misdiagnosed, Dr. Wright. I mean, what are some of the symptoms of lipedema?
So it causes pain and swelling in the arms and legs and can affect mobility, that sort of stuff. Yeah. And
this affects millions of women.
Yeah, millions. Yeah, 20 million easily.
Oh my gosh. Those are some alarming numbers. And Crystal, you are here with us today. You have this condition. I mean, what is life like for you and how are you doing now?
Wow. Well, thanks for asking. I've had lipedema for 30 years.
Wow.
And so I've lived with this condition without knowing that I had lipedema, following all of the directions from nutritional experts and fitness experts to control my weight. My arms and legs were excessively large and heavy, so it was really hard to shop.
Mm-hmm.
And then I started researching about 4 years ago, and I wanted to find the truth to my obesity, which led me to Dr. Wright.
Here we are.
Yeah, and when I met him 7 months ago, I weighed 312 pounds, and I have lost 130 pounds under Dr. Wright's care in 7 months.
Wow, you look amazing.
Thank you.
You're literally glowing. That is pretty awesome. And Dr. Wright, we know that not every case is the same. I mean, are more advanced than others. What is that diagnostic treatment like?
Well, that's the thing, is it's commonly misdiagnosed as just common obesity, but it's different. The fat is different, the metabolism is different, and so it is diagnosed just with an exam.
Right.
Clinical exam, yeah.
And we have some before and after pictures. I mean, let's walk through these because this is something that you see every single day. Tell me about this one, Dr. A.
Well, you can see here that the lobules or the large fat accumulation on the arms and then on the thighs, and how the fat is columning over the legs, so it sort of hangs over the knees, and then if you can scan down a little farther, yeah, and so you can see here this is another person not as advanced, mm-hmm. who also has lipedema, and you can see a characteristic down by the ankles, a characteristic cuff.
Mm-hmm.
And these are the visual signs we have, and then the tissue feels it's firmer, it's more tender, but it's clearly different than normal fat.
You can tell the difference. I mean, what are some of the treatments that you're using at your office to treat lipedema?
So it's treated with an anti-inflammatory diet, and then which emphasizes low carbs, and then compression, and then a lipedema reduction surgery. And that is, the most permanent way to remove lipedema tissue.
Nice. And you're actually currently publishing studies that show how reduction can help through surgery, correct?
That's right. Yeah. So we're seeing that we're getting kind of impact and improvements in mobility that with our surgery that you get with a total knee replacement when you have end stage arthritis of the knees. So that's really impressive mobility improvements.
I mean, well, this is something that I learned today. I mean, that's what I love about this show. I'm always learning something new. And St. Louis, if you're at home and you're thinking, oh, this might be affecting me, this is your guy, go ahead and give him a call. Before I let you guys go, Crystal, I mean, how are you feeling today?
Oh, I could hardly walk when I saw Dr. Wright, and I am feeling on top of the world, really. I am just blessed. Dr. Wright is the most caring and compassionate individual in the medical field that I've ever met, and he has changed my life for the better.
Well, Dr. Wright, you are changing lives in St. Louis. If you're at home and you think you might have lipedema, just pick up the phone, give the Laser Lipo and Vein Center a call. It's Dr. Wright. He is there. You can visit them online at lipedema.net. You can also show them some love on Facebook and on Instagram. Both of those handles are right there on your screen. And again, this Ask the Expert segment has been sponsored by Laser Lipo and Vein Center, where they are changing lives just like Dr. Wright has changed the life. Christmas. So thank you guys for being here.
Thank you
so much.
Absolutely. Don't go anywhere, St. Louis. We'll be right back after this quick break.